Hi, I'm back with Sia Surya. My hand never come. Okay, now I'm going to change this pot, this water bottle pot, because it's going to be a little minute, so I need to change this one. This one? Change from this water bottle pot for to here, because it is totally problem already. Okay. Slowly take up one by one. Okay, put here first. Run to pin center. Some other small one I don't touch now. I need to take the big one. Little part I will taking the small one later. So, just take the big one first. It's good going because the gap here too small already, not deep enough for them to suck. It still can grow, but the thing is you see. Then grow until like that, so they need deeper, so not suitable for this one, so I need to change the pot also. So this one to here. So some small one later. Okay, let's take this one. This one a bit too small. Still got one more. One more. Okay, empty already. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I still got one more here. Okay, nothing. So time to tear up.
No choice. Got some more here.
Now from here, like Thai, take out all the bottle from the side because I need to replant again next time. So now from here to here. Going to take the small one to the bigger one, to one side first. Maybe one side. No? Yeah, 3x3 lah. we wait, oh. If we put on top somewhere here. Oh shit. Oh my god. Here. Here. Oh. So dirty the block. Going out seminar? Going seminar? How come got this one? I think it's a rusty, right? Purple color one. You see, got one purple color. See inside, why got this one? Why got this one purple one? Here? Here. The day talk until here, I don't know why. I ask you, you got put any medicine or not? Put something, stop it. Stick. Oh, a bit. Yeah. If not, this one's staying it. Okay, this is the plant. I'll replant a bit. This stupid jungle guy. Plant to outside first. Okay, this is a replant just now, the on my other side one. So this is the big flower now. So hopefully everything is okay. This the being almost over a week already, the big flower, you see this one. So from that side, I take out the leftover. So this one a bit changes the sick one I put on the side, I put here. So my summer snake gun have been growing quite good. So this is the big flower. The big flowers on this one, This is small piece one. This is a big flower. This is Sabah snake grass. This is the Yunala pala leaf. This money plant. This big flower, oh my god, it's a bit sick. The dot. Okay, let's see if it helps to grow a bit already. Let's see how. If not, it's keep continuous sick. I need to put them to one area. Okay, this one will be quite okay. It seems to be just sick already. Because this is thick, dot, it's been sick. I'm going. Okay, take out. A bit dot. I don't know why, this soil is not good. They're okay here. It's not okay there. This one okay really here. Here okay. This one okay. Then this one okay. This one okay. Some of them are not okay automatically. Sick. Why is it say sick? Because dot. And put them corner thing to one side. To here. Because it's sick. Need to put one aside. Okay. Seems to be quite okay now. So this last time here got one Sabah snake grass here this side. So I take up all the way, I put chains until here. Some sick one here, some not sick one, I put there and here. Okay, so this is so I've been filtered already. This left two pot inside got four or six pot of this big flower. This is a long one piece, and I sell a piece medium. So this pumpkin, don't know what palm, I don't know. Until I haven't got fruits here. So this papaya I'm going to put downstairs. It's a big poison maybe. I don't know why. Sick. Still so small. So this one seems to be quite okay. Quite okay. Yeah. Quite okay, huh? This one my other own guy. Anyhow plant. You see how the way it plant. Anyhow plant, right? Okay, it's a baby plant, summer snake grass. Okay, Okay. Bye bye. This is my successfully replant.